Just imagine hot chocolate darker than a midnight sky. Cream swirling through it in a milky way. Topped with the whipping of a cloud on high. Fresh from the satellite cafe. Glaze on the layers of the atmosphere. White stardust sprinkles on a fine parfait. I'll take your hand and you can take me here. Up to the satellite cafe. Are the richest
before you've got
too deep. Make sure you know what you want will be worth what you pay. What's your wish? Look at the menu. Stretching light years into the night. We choose our dish. No choice is wrong if it's one that we've made. When you crumb around, fold this pie into a thin crust. This ball of Swiss is any shape we say. All of the cheesecake we could ever want. Right at the satellite cafe. Star caramel clusters with a sauce on top. Dark matter softened to a thick puree. Poured from the little dipper drop by drop. Just at the satellite cafe. Zero G. Space is the best place for a coffee. A vacuum. Instantly boiling and freezing, a magical state. Drink it black, deep as a black hole. Ledges may take us anywhere. No, take that back. We'll need some sugar to lighten the way. Now it's such a dazzling atmosphere outside the window. It's a bit of shame we have to be indoor. But if we make a special reservation, we can take a table out on the wing and take it in a bit more. Even here with no fresh air around us, why the views would leave us breathless anyway. Ah! Don't be late, who'd be late? For this important date, I want a small eternity to sit and stay. Kudos to our long-eared chefs above. The main course is coming soon, soon, soon. One rare treat any connoisseur would love. Mochi pounding on the moon. Gazing up at such a clear horizon, I'm thinking it's so pretty I could eat it up. Now when the sun begins its run once more, warming and rising like a great souffle. Soak in the taste that we've been craving for. Soon at the satellite cafe. Crepes even thinner than the ozone flow. Baked to perfection by a UV ray. Macarons in the spectrum of a whole rainbow. New from the satellite cafe. Try a bit of iced tea that's flavored with a hint of peach. Plucked from celestial branches this same day. I'll take the special, make it to a beach. Here at the satellite cafe. Pop bubbles popping at the speed of light. All earthly senses are eclipsed away. Now open day and never ending night. This is a satellite cafe. Is nothing but a satellite, and yet the place we seek is just a satellite of Earth. Because we humans really like to know that something in this universe revolves around us. Spin, 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 the pole is growing stronger. We can never let this vision fade away. Ah! We'll take it, escape it, this orbit opportunity. Find a better way to measure out our day. If that cafe serves that famous brew, elixir that would quench our worry. Come one day, if I could share it with you, surely, surely I would order in a giant hurry. In this moment though, there isn't much rush. This dream that we've imagined here is sweet, 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 sweet enough.